talent at the Universal Orlando Resort.
This competition is open to anyone from anywhere. All you need is a dream.
Our biggest dream to be world famous.
My dream is to see my name up in lights.
My biggest dream is to win this.
And the next act hoping to follow their dream is Harmonic.
Hi, my name is Duckins.
My name is Jimmy.
My name is Joel.
My name is Nikki.
My name is Magdi.
My name is Sanders, and we are
Harmonic.
What you gonna do for us today?
Hey man, sing our arts out there, man. Represent our country, most likely.
Represent your country. Where you from?
Haiti, man.
For a Haitian to be a musician, we have to really love music. Because first of all, in Haiti, there are not that many instruments. So you'd have to really, really be in love with it and really, you know, have it in your heart to actually grow up as a musician.
It's kind of hard, you know, to explain what I'm feeling, you know, from what happened to my country. When I turned on the television and I saw what happened and I started crying and I said, oh my God. My little sister, she called me. They told me they're okay, but the house collapsed. And she told me, I'm so cold outside. And me, I had the cover on. It's like, I felt so guilty. What can I do?
We feel privileged for being here.
We have to do whatever it takes for us to win this competition, because this is what we all dreamed of.
Tell me about yourselves. Who are you?
We're a band from Miami, but originally from Haiti.
From Haiti. How has it hit you, the Haiti disaster?
We've lost so many loved ones, families, friends. So we wanted to express ourselves, let the world know how we feel, and bring the money back home to rebuild the country.
The money back home to rebuild the country. I like that.
The stage is yours.
Good luck.
All right, thank you.
I love that song, and you were very original in your arrangement of that song, and the harmonies were good. I truly sensed your heart on the stage.
You know, great sound. All of you are obviously accomplished musicians. It was a great, great performance.
Thank you.
I think you've got a great voice, the lead singer.
Thank you.
You have too, and you've got some great voices there. Great harmonies, loved it. I mean, what does this mean to you guys?
Well, it's a really big opportunity for us, especially after what happened, to show that we are still standing.
We've all been touched by your story, but we've had lots of great groups, and we now have to vote. I'm going to say yes.
This was beautiful, and you are original. I think that's what makes it special, so I'm going to say yes.
See you in Vegas.
Actually happening?
Right.
I don't even know how we feel right now,
yes,
man.
All right. They were spectacular.